about the shit I had to face through that 4 years. The pills and the drugs, yeah, you brought mama to tears. And I didn't understand, I was only 15. Whether you're fucked up or not, you didn't have to be so mean. And now I struggle day by day by the image and the pain of your cold and empty body, place on myself all the blame. And people will pretend, they'll try to understand. They'll sit up on the couch and they'll grab my shaking hand. Nate, it only gets better, I guess you gotta try. And I say I wanna be like daddy and just fucking die. But I learned it doesn't work like that, that you just gotta strive. Cause the actions that I make out here, that's what keeps him alive. And the nights I lay in bed shaking without guiding voice, I wonder if he stayed even if he had the choice. Maybe I would've been different, less angry and more tame. And without all that sadness acting out in fucking pain. Unfortunately that's too simple, that isn't how it works. You gotta take life for all the quirks and all the perks. Alright, loading boxes on a truck until it got to quitting time. And we stay up through the night, watching TV shows, thinking it would last forever. And you see a young man grow, why'd I have to fucking change? You're coughing on my conscience, thinking that I could've stopped it, when I know that's fucking nonsense. I guess smashed windows and glass were stepping stones for the calls from the hospital that I would get on my phone. Are you claiming I don't love you, or are you claiming I'm not here when I'm choosing to help you or watch you sip another beer? But I knew it was just guilt, even if it was deep down, and tried to go on with my life and make it background sounds. But I knew the clock was ticking, your time was soon run out. It just killed me knowing that as you snored on that old couch, that it'd be mama and me without my Joey G. No more daddy around to come along and rescue me from the abyss. Why'd you run away and leave me sheltered on my own? I'm supposed to be your pride and joy, I'm like your fucking clone. As I collapse into your chest, over your body at your wake, all my energy and strength into the ground is what you take. I know I gotta try and gotta make attempts, but I just want me and mom to be a little more content. Cause I know that you're in peace and that's all fine and good. When you promised me you stay, I guess I just misunderstood of what the meaning of forever is and how that translates. Guess it had a little more to do with fate. If you could tell me how you're doing, that'd be fucking great. Cause I'm stuck in a world I've learned to fucking hate. Maybe I'd bear it with you here, but I guess we'll never know. Here's to another day of acting out a happy show. Cause I feel so alone. Have I mentioned not at home? Let me break this whole thing down so you see how it goes.